All right. Well, we'll get started. My name is Zack Baker, and this is my beautiful wife, Ashley. And we are very glad to be here today. Thank you to Sarah and everybody behind us out. We're going to do a bunch of original songs today. That's all right with you. Cool? Might do a couple covers. We'll see. But this first one. It's a bluesy little number. It's called The Man. It goes like this.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This was called Be Gone. And it's about going through kind of a phase in your life where you're moving into new stuff and leaving old stuff behind and just kind of picking which stuff you want to leave behind and tell them to be gone. And that's what it's about. All right. So this one's available on the website. You can't go buy it. ZackBakerMusic.com. You do have to use the K. So, I mean, don't use your shirt as a reference. It won't work. Sometimes it doesn't work if you use a K, to be completely honest. But you're going to have a lot better percentages if you use the K. Anyway, this one's called Me and You. This one's called Rise. Thank you very much, you guys. So I'm gonna do a couple of my old songs real quick. I wrote both of them when I was around 14. I'm not exactly sure when. I should have written it down, but. This one's called Pretty Little Girl. It's a love song. It's the first love song I ever wrote. Way before I'd ever been in love, but it still plays pretty well. Goes like this.
Just how beautiful you are. Will that time stand still like I know it will? The dawn's first light tears us apart, so maybe I can get some sleep, a little peace of mind. Without worrying how I'm gonna make this pretty little girl mine. She don't know how I feel, and it's tearing me apart. I turned around for a moment, and this pretty little girl stole my heart. Gonna hold you close to me. I wish there were words to express how I'm feeling. But when I like you, yeah, yeah, you will know I won't have to say a thing. So maybe I'll get some sleep, a little piece of home. My eyes, without worrying how I'm gonna make this pretty little girl mine. She don't know how I feel, it's tearing me apart. I turn around for a moment, whoa, whoa, whoa. I turned around and there I found her, this pretty little girl stole my heart.
Thank you guys very much. All right. So this is the other one of my old songs I'm going to do real quick.
Pretty sure.
Anyways, yeah. This is a song I wrote definitely freshman year in high school. I was pretty sure I was about to drop out of high school and go on tour. Because I was sick of being in high school. And that's pretty much what it's about. Yeah, that's the other part of the story, is I'd only been in school for 1 year because I was homeschooled until that. So I was literally like 6 months into my first year of school and I was like, I'm done. I finished it though, we ended up partying, it was cool for the rest of them, but. This one's called Losing Myself. I woke up this morning, looked in the mirror and found a stranger staring back at me. Slowly but surely, I can feel myself changing. I'm not who I used to be. If I could, I would take you with me. Don't wanna leave, but I can't stay here anymore. Don't have a choice now, losing myself in this world. Only knew
much it hurts to go a day without talking to you. Yeah. If I could, I would take you with me. Don't wanna leave, but I can't stay here anymore. Don't have a choice now. Losing myself in this world.
Okay, we are going to throw in a couple covers real quick. This is a Moby song. It's called Flowers. It's the opening song to Gone in 60 Seconds, the movie. So if you recognize it, that's where it's from. Thank you. Thank you guys very much. This one's called Let's Roll. Excuse me.
let's roll. Thank you.
I never use set lists. I'm doing all original songs, or pretty much all original ones, so I gotta keep checking. Which ones have I done? Alright. Thank you. Five? All right, well, that's perfect. So we'll just do that. I wanna do something new to you. you guys. We really appreciate it. Thanks to Vices for having us out. This is going to be a good evening. All right, we're going to get off here. Yeah, see you later.